Good morning. Let's get up again. I forgot to close my computer. So this been on my whole night. So I'm almost up 8. And I have pain in my back, so I need to take it slow. Pain in my back, so I need to lose a lot of body weight. So I need to lose a lot of weight, like 30 kilos. But that will take 2 years maybe. So I have to start again. Not eating so much the next 2 years. So my body weight did drop 0.8 kilos yesterday. So next time is 1 month. April, I hope my body weight will drop like more than 1 kilo. And I'm trying to lower my credit card debt. Today is day 64. Day 64. That's only 2 payments on a credit card. 100 days is 3 payments on a credit card. So that's not much. But I need to get up. Heating off. So almost 8, but I'm no hangovers because I'm not drinking alcohol. So I never wake up and have big hangovers. So that's helped my life really a lot. I don't have to think about that. But I have other problems. I have my debt problem, but that's something I can do about. I have my body weight problem, but that's something I can do something about. Yes, let's put one more cola. So I will the next many hundred days I will eat four pieces of bread every day and tomato and cucumbers. And Saturday I will eat 4 eggs. Need my glass. So now that's very far away to this table, because when you have pain in your back, that's far away to walk. So I'm not traveling anywhere far away, like how my life is now. I'm not going anywhere, just to lower my debt and my body weight. That's all I want for now. I have to pay my bills in 5 days. So I got the money ready on my bank account. So I cannot spend more money now. And I have to be careful because I have no saving. I have not even $1,000. Have not even $1,000 or 7,000 Danish. So almost 8. But I got my pension yesterday. Got my pension Wednesday. Now it's Thursday. We have to wait Tuesday, number two, to pay my bills. I got the money ready. But oh, my back. I have a long month left. So we need to be careful with the money. Let's fix my bed. So I have to lose a lot of weight the next 10 months. Then my pain in my back would go away, I think. See how big, like I'm pregnant. Thank you. So that's what I like, to lower my depth, lower my depth, lower my big body weight. Then I hope the next 10 months I'm not getting sick, I'm not get very sick. Because I'm living alone, so that's a big problem. If I get sick, I have nobody to help. Back. So I'm not sleeping so well in the night because I have this pain in my back. But I think that will help a lot if my body weight go down. Let's just try get up the next many hundred days. I will just try to get up my bed the next many hundreds of days.